spirit of a YouTuber. Sumapi ka na sa akin. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. And for today's video is going to be a Watson haul and a mini haul. So here is the bag. Here's the bag. Andito na din yung binili namin sa Miniso. And I will explain kung bakit siya mini-Miniso haul. Then isa lang and maliit lang yung nabili na. Without further ado, let's jump into the video. Saan? Saan, Beb? Saan mo yung insert? Dito? 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 Yung slide?
Kahit saan?
The reason why we got some stuff sa Watson, kasi on Friday, I will have a gig. Kumuha ko ng mga gamit for the client. Dahil yung mga ginagamit ko sa tutorial is for me only. And ayoko naman na gamitin yun sa mga client ko. Dahil that's very unhygienic. So, let's dig into the bag. So, first thing that I got is this LA Pro Prep Primer. Of course, for sure everyone knows about this. Okay. Alam ko ano to eh. Nire-rave din, I believe. So it's a primer, an HD primer. And it costs 307. So I got ito. Reason din kung bakit ako pumuha nito is from my client. This is a sponge and it costs 40 pesos. Yan. I also got a spoolie. And oh nga pala, shoutout nga pala sa kapatid ko. Please lang pa, huwag mo na dalawin yung mga gamit ko kasi
hirap na ako talaga sa'yo.
So yan, kumuha ko ng spoolie, and this is from Fashion 21. Sabihin ko sana Forever 21. This is from Fashion 21, and ito na yung kinuha ko kasi since it's for my clients na, so and it costs 135. Also, I got a lip brush which costs 35 pesos. Next is an eyebrow pencil, also from Fashion 21, which is only 80 pesos. In the shade dark brown para mas natural yung eyebrow. I also got a clear brow gel from Chibo. And last from Watson's, I got this Gatsby set and keep spray super hard. Holding power niya is 4 out of 5 yung holding power. Sana naman di siya panlalaki. Basta, we will see sa Friday thing. And last, from Miniso, ito yung excited akong gamitin and try. Kasi, naghahanap ako ng ganito na affordable lang. And, luckily, I found it sa Miniso.
What?
A Aleve moisturizing serum. And let me read the claims or the product features. Enriched with olive essence, deeply moisturize and hydrate your skin. Provide maximum nutrition for your dry skin. And boost radiance, clarifies, and even skin tone. So, what I'm excited about this is yung applicator kasi ano siya, dropper. Nakikita niyo sa mga makeup brush. Pinapatak-patak ko yun, tapos nag-drip siya ang ganun. I'm excited ako dito. I want to try this. And in love pa naman ako sa mga moisturizer. Like moisturizing cream, moisturizing mist. So, kasi yun, after mag-spray sa mukha, I love the feeling. So, sana ganito rin siya. It's only 150 centimeters. Money na ginamit namin is from our today's past project, and we're so thankful for that na hindi kami naglabas ng tuloy ng pera. Kaya ito lang na kami ilalabas sa sarili ng pera. So may update kami about sa aming 100 subscribers giveaway. Antayin nyo, after ng Masasa Beaches vlog, i-announce namin yung winner ng giveaway namin. So that's it for my Watson / mini so haul. Thank you guys for watching. I hope nakatulong yung ibang informations na sinabi ko. Click the bell button for
notifications
so that you will be notified every time we upload every time I upload a new video. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.